Hey everyone, it's Junichi Ten Wow. I'm playing American Truck Simulator right now. I'm in Raton, New Mexico, picked up below, and we're going to Sierra Vista, Arizona. We're having a load of furniture, which is like 33,000 pounds. Destination, of course, it's going to be at Walmart. Expect us to be there around Saturday at 11:12. That's where it's due. The job income is $32,000. It's been raining 31 hours, so the next rest stop is in 7 hours and 11 minutes. But I'm going to just get ready to start going. It's Friday now in the game. It should be there Saturday around late this Saturday. I hope I can make it on time. Alright guys, about to start trucking. Alright, now I'm about to get on Interstate 25. Interstate 25 south. All the way down to Interstate 10. Okay, so we're about to stop here at the Petro off, is it 419 in New Mexico? I don't know what town, but we just left Raton, and we're going to stop here and get some fuel. Alright, we're now about to leave the Petro and got to get back on Interstate 25. right, we're now in Albuquerque, New Mexico, and got ourselves a little rush hour or traffic jam. Catch you guys later. Really pitch black out here. This may actually appear for the most very first truckers. Thank you. Las Cruces, New Mexico. What is this idiot doing? I don't know. Yeah. First you start slowing down, but then you decide to speed up. Well, at least he's getting on Interstate 10 East, while I'm getting on Interstate 10 West. I'm just now thinking, and also hoping that next time, if I come back doing the freight market, I'm going to see if I can try to do a double trailer, or triple. Y'all let me know that down in the comments. Well, you know, two petrol truck stops, right? It's right by the left. Let's see if I can... Right there is the petrol truck stop. out in Deming, New Mexico. Guys, we're now cutting close to interstate. Well, I meant to say we're almost out of the state of New Mexico, which right now, right on the other side, on the eastbound, is the New Mexico Way Station. And that means we're passing by exit 20 right now, which is the last exit in New Mexico, and we're going to be in the state of Arizona. And I have a feeling that we will get pulled over to the weigh station, so I bet on it. I hope we don't get pulled over, because I'm still stuck in the left lane. Oh, we got the bypass. Thank God. We actually got the bypass. And welcome to Arizona, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, I'll get back to y'all, hopefully, in a few minutes. Alright, we only got like two to three miles left to get to our exit to Sierra Vista, Arizona. Now left Sam Simon. Raton, New Mexico to Sierra Vista, Arizona. We made it. Jeez Louise. Not easy trying to turn left. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Sierra Vista, Arizona. caught the light just in time. And I was not speeding. Well, I was a little bit, but at least I caught the light just in time. That light was just about to turn red. And here it is, Walmart. Alright, we did it. We did it, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Alright guys, I really gonna end this right here, but thank you guys so much for watching my live, well actually my premiere or video of me playing American Truck Simulator, driving from Raton, New Mexico to Sierra Vista, Arizona. If you guys haven't got a chance to subscribe, please make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, turn on the post notification icon so that you guys can be notified when I upload or live stream. So, yep. Thank you guys for watching and see you later. And as always, I'm you.